So this next patient has a lot of pain in his lower back going down his leg. The reason why is he has a disc herniation pushing against his nerve, causing that excruciating pain. I'm injecting a little bit of steroid so that way I could decrease the inflammation in that area. So once again, he has less pain and he's able to tolerate physical therapy.